for the optimistic cynic. Shit, ho got a hell of a grip. There's never a problem till niggas is
by. What's up, guys? We're back with a bit of hatred. Was playing through, you know, doing my thing. And I came across this level and I just felt the need. I just had to share it because I honestly thought this game couldn't get anywhere. Oh my fucking god, did they take it to a new level. It's fucking awesome.
This train is going to be a big iron coffin for all of you. Where are we heading? The next station is near a nuclear power plant. That gives me an idea. Looks like a good opportunity for heavy casualties among this pathetic population. Finally, my journey has a target. But first, I'm gonna cleanse this place of these fucking worthless maggots.
Let the brutality begin. Nothing to see here, folks. Look, there's just... They're just...
Help me.
Oh. It's so brutal. I need to think about going for the gun. Oh my god. He's like executing everybody. Don't need no heroes. Yes, I am. In the head. Wow, am I the person? Well, am I the only one that I was on this train, I would jump out the fucking window. Because I can sure as hell would not be staying on this fucking... There we go. Excuse me, sir, have you got a ticket? No? Fuck you then. Have you got your ticket? No? Have you got a ticket? No? It's so brutal. Oh! Army. Okay, we're putting army into the mix now. M16? We'll take that. I think I'm down.
Run! Run!
There must be shit to blow up in here. No, maybe it's not. Oh. Well, well, kids, note to self, never stand next to explosive shit and shoot them. You go up in flames. Oh, bit of overkill. Yes, buddy, that is a gun. Put the gun down. Oh.
Do you really think it moves me?
Oh man.
Shut the fuck up and die. Run
away. Put the gun down. Oh my god. Okay, this is time to run. Dude, come here. I need health.
Suffer and die.
Oh man. Get my ass handed to me.
Sometimes I think I kill them too fast.
Cover your tracks. Oh ho ho ho. One more copper. No, he wasn't a copper. Oh,
no more useless words.
Oh!
Killing time.
Fucking overkill, man. And there you have it.
Now, down the railway. Something's telling me at the next station there's a nice bloodbath. I mean, there will be.
And there you have it. This has been your boy Irish. Another bit of hatred that I thought I had to share with you guys. But yeah, don't forget to, if you haven't, check out my first video on hatred. It is fucking awesome. And honestly, if you guys haven't played it yourselves, definitely worth getting hold of a copy. But anyway, this has been your boy Irish, signing off,